You notice since 9/11, the white people are hanging out with black people more. You ever notice that? Tell the truth, because they know they safe in a room full of black people. I see y'all strategically placed in here, sprinkled about, looking like dominoes up in. Because they know ain't nobody going to mess with a room full of black people. We don't carry that kind of weight. They talking about it's an attack on America. No, it's not. They mad with them. They not mad with us. Ain't nobody flying no planes in the Montgomery Mall. Ain't nobody blowing up the Lake Trout and Chicken Spots. They not bothering the check cash in places. We safe. They mad with them. They sitting up there trying to drag everybody down, right? Talk about the Middle Eastern people. Them people ain't scared. They always act like they so fearless. These people will blow themselves up. They have no regard for nothing. They don't fear anything. And they will blow themselves up. That's not true. You ever try to catch a cab with one of them driving? Will they pick you up? No. Now, how does that speech work at the Mars? Will you blow yourself up? Yes, I will. Will you kill innocent men, women, and children? Yes, I will. Will you pick Pookie and Trayvon up at the harbor? No, I will not. That is why I joined the army. I will get blown up, but not beat down. Accent I ever heard. You ever notice that? You ever go to Dunkin' Donuts and see the Indian people? They real beautiful people. They got the pretty hair, the pretty skin. Everybody look like they from Aladdin. But I never saw a cool Indian person. They always got this funny walk and they just... And their accent is just crazy. Imagine a man trying to pick you up with that accent, ladies. Oh yes, I saw you at the bar. I thought you looked good in your jeans, so I thought I'd come over and dump you. Like, Habib, you better go sit down somewhere. Better go make a smoothie or something.